The Howe Community Resource Center is also pitching in to help families in need during these uncertain times. The nonprofit, located in downtown Green Bay, is collecting donations today through Wednesday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Those donations will then be offered to families in need at a drive-through pantry at Howe School on March 23rd.